Mom likes to use me as her emotional support animal, so she's always talking to me about all her problems. But the thing is, I don't understand a word she says, and I don't know how to tell her that. So I'm just gonna sit here and act cute until she feels better.